Development continues its path up north, and Frisco is seeing its fair share of all that growth, ranking 15th in the nation for population increase, with more than 8,500 new residents moving there just last year alone. That's according to new U.S. Census Bureau data. And then the biggest metro population increase in the nation was the Dallas-Fort Worth-Arlington metro area, a mouthful there, that gained over 170,000 residents last year.